Howdy folks, and welcome back to Let's Play Eschalon Book 2. In today's episode, we are going to continue our exploration of Talushorn. We just got to level 3, so I'm going to keep my eyes peeled for the puzzle that will open the main gate and give us a way out of here. And then we are going to pull out and head back and blow up a thing in the mine and get the last bell, and yeah. Okay. Oh, they're just dragon elves. Decidedly less uh-oh, but there's a lot of them. See, nearest corner. I must get to it. I am in it. Wait, Pyrus dragon elf. Okay. They're 100 XP apiece, I'll take that. I'll just beat them down until I get low on HPs, and then I'll level up. Ah. They light me on fire! There we go. Man, these guys hit pretty hard. I think. Ah, no, they don't hit very hard. Never mind. They just go crunch really nice. Check how my armor was doing. Alright, now where's that one I beat the crap out of and ran? There he is. Oh, no, that isn't him. I think I see him. Yeah. There we go. Okay. And since the majority of armor I wear is heavy, crank that up. Let's see. 21. 36, 39, 41. Point on dexterity. Yes. Okay then. And now we are faced with a puzzle. Oh, I see another devil. I probably should have read that sign. I didn't even notice it coming in. Oh, okay. Oh god. Piece of paper, write down symbol. Okay then. So I assume that's the solution to these levers, which will get us out of here. Let's see what is further on, however. In the meantime. Please no Torax, please no Torax, please no Torax, please no Torax. Oh my god, it's Torax. Alright, it's just a scout. We can take a scout. Probably I should bless first, just to be safe. What's he got with him? Oh, two scouts. Decidedly more challenging than one scout. Let's see here. back to your hidey hole. Please, God, don't let those things be waiting for me down here. Please? I don't have enough room to pitch a tent. Now I do. Admittedly, I noticed that our hit chances against them went up a decent amount, and their chance to hit us went down a chunk, too. Only got a 54% chance to hit us instead of, like, a 70% chance. Admittedly, that was against the Legionnaire. I don't remember what the scout's original chance to hit us was. But still, things are better. Kinda. Okay, he seems to have gone back to wherever he was. Okay, I think... This one? This one? This one? Didn't do anything. So I'm supposed to pull this lever back here. Oh no, that just did that. I forgot. Boy. Okay, flip those back. Like, when I look at this, what I think is, like, rotate it this way so that it's on an angle to be this on the same angle as my map. So, like, this arrow is pointing that direction. And it's like, alright, this is that lever there, this is the lever over there, and this is the lever down there. But this squiggly line, unless these are the levers I'm supposed to hit, which would be that one, that one, that one, that one, that one. Let me try that. Should be this, 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 and this. I want to know how I'm supposed to know if it's working or not. Will there be a portal up here or something? Okay, so there wasn't anything noticeable from that one, so we'll try the first one and check down further. See if that does anything. Whoa, that is like some pretty horrific lag there. Come on, game. What's your deal here? I'm not even doing anything. Fraps isn't being stupid either. There. I don't know. Slowly making our way forward. Oh, Fraps is being stupid. Don't even know. Okay, that didn't do anything either. I'm curious what that arrow on it means. Unless the arrow's supposed to point north, which I think is that direction. So we can try that. Which would lead to it meaning. That one. No. Okay, then we'll try following the squiggly line of doom. Which would be this one? This one? That one. That one. And that one. Slowly make our way down the hall. Very slowly. Okay, nothing. I don't think you're supposed to follow this squiggly line, though. I have an idea. Maybe the arrow is where they were supposed to end up. So we go with... Well, no, because the arrow isn't where a, 1, 2... One, two, three, four... No, it isn't. It isn't where one of the levers would be. Unless we're supposed to hit this lever, and this lever, which would be this one, and this one, did nothing, and did nothing. Switch them back. And I'm sorry if I'm being quiet, I'm just sitting here staring at it, trying to figure out if there's anything hidden in it type thing. Well, we're going on 15 minutes, so I'm going to save here, and I'm going to tinker with it for a while, see if I can figure it out, and if not, I will Google it. So I will see you folks next time.